it's a poem again. So this, by the classics, this branches, and I'm sorry, this day pillar, no-no for ladies. No-no. No-no. So when you do C-section, you should not have this kind of day pillar for your girl. They say that golden pig, does it have husband? What's golden pig? Golden pig means sing
see the
over height. Jing zhu qi you lang, mu huo se wu xu. Mu huo means yi you wa si. Got husband, like no husband. Because yi sitting on output, right? Wu, sen is wu sitting on output again. For ladies, we do not want them to sit on output. Jia in is no good because sitting on friend. Bing wu is a knife. Okay, so these are defined by the classics. Okay, inauspicious day pillar for the ladies. But of course there are more, you see. Or xing hai yi si wu sen, what else? Ji you also no good. Ji over you also no good. Ji earth over you. It's no good, it's also still output.
Right? Ji over?
Yo. Rooster.
Oh, okay, rooster.
So for ladies, in fact, jia wu also no good. Yi si we know. What else? Bing what? Output is what? Bing chen also no good. Bing shi also no good. Ding. Ding wei no good. Ding chou no good. Wu sen no good. Ji you no good. Gen zi no good. Xing hai no good. Ren ne? Ren yi no good. Kui mao no good.
Wu sen is ji.
Yo, rooster.
Ji yo, okay. Bing chen. Oh, bing chen and bing.
Shi.
Bing shi.
All these are sitting on output, right?
Yeah.
So you avoid all these day pillar for your C section.
Ding wei.
Usually, ladies have to suffer in this kind of relationship.
Thank God I don't belong to them.
You are blessed.
I sit on friend.
Yeah, and positive friend is good.